see my dirty bed.
Here's a cruiser.
Usually wreaking havoc with vegetable gardens, could soon become the farmer's friend. Scientists at the Department of Agriculture's Research and Development Centre on the outskirts of Belfast are presently studying the little monsters with a view to a rather lucrative export market.
We're looking at the potential for this culture as perhaps a new product for now and on for 1992. That would be an interesting thing for us to export back into Europe from
I can't really see the escargot nestling inside the astrophile. It doesn't really seem
to be. Astro people have eaten snails for centuries, of course. People used to bake bread, people used to eat from...
...to the public in an attempt to explain the range of work being carried out. First on the scene today was, naturally enough, Agriculture Minister Peter Bottomley, who was showing concern about a New Zealand platform that has colonised the province, eating up earthworms in the fields.
This was just about killing an eye.
Thank you.
I is Jim Macro. I tell you, Mayor, the hockey shop there, he works for the hog.
Stop it for you.
Thank you.
fella.
Hey, Coleman.
Thank you.
To the Kent Road.
Thank you very much.
To the Bath Road.